last chapter.
なれど今は不動明王御本尊に真言蓮華宗の総本山畜生の身で聖域に立ち入ることはできません。不安でなりませんがここでお見送りいたします。
So we got a new sword. It's a long sword, of course. That divine blade, though, that's good shit. That's 250, 271, focus strike. Oh, no, vortex. Unless I absolutely need it. Okay, what are we looking at? Our spirit is pretty low, but we got a... So we just opened up the purple one, which is that one. We won't get that one in such until we at least beat Mulan in this story, I believe. Or it's that one. It's one of these. Alright, so what do we got? I just need souls and shit again. It's a normal sword. It's a normal sword. Divine blade through. Ooh. On a normal sword. Oh. I'm liking that. Yeah, I can see why I want to go down that path. Ah. So, the strongest I can make is a normal sword. Strongest normal sword I can make is this one and that one. I would definitely like both of those. Alright, new weapon, right. Because I got something that increases both by 3, I believe. Well, no, I can dump that one because I like the attack of it. Oh, I can equip both of them for the Vitality 3. I don't know what Focus Strike does, but check it out. Alright, which one's stronger? Probably should have paid attention to that. 322, okay. We need to get all the way to stuff. We open up the purple barriers now. Oh wait, yeah, it's down there. Duh. Soul shouldn't be any problems, because I remember there's butterflies in the next dungeon, too.
Hmm.
probably high enough for these things. A7, A2. And yeah. Five for each, I'm all about that. More vitality is always good. Hero. Shut that open. Anything else of interest here, right? Okay. I'll go back and look for the shrines sometime later. Probably after I get the first ending or whatever. Because I don't know where they are, and it could take me a while to actually track down every single one. Deal for you guys.
これはこれはこんなところで出会うとは。これは神仏のおぼし飯。
What do we got? Oop, oh, 2,000 HP.Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one. or the other things that I needed that I forgot what they were already. Alright, how much spirit can I get from these? 1800. 1800 is pretty good.
なかなかおつな味じゃの。うん、悪くない。なかなかおつな味じゃの。うん、悪くない。またやらせてもらうぞ。
It's all 72. I don't have to get any new swords. Barely. Oh, I can't even. I can't even get that one yet. Because I need to go down that path. I need to get that one and that one. Ah. Sneaky, sneaky game. Meaning. Oh, that's actually the last sword I can get right now. Huh. A little sad. I have every single sword I can possibly get right now. It's a little sad. The last sword. Yeah. I need to beat Momohime's story, and I think I need to beat Kisuke's in order to get any more swords for her. Well, no, I can get more swords after beating Momohime's, because I do unlock another sword. I won't get access to Kisuke's swords until I beat his story either, so, okay, yeah, the last thing I got was that, it has death on it. Death is a nice skill. That one has Focus Strike, which I don't know what that does. Oh, whatever. We're good for now. We can't make any more swords or anything, so, just got a deal. These guys were called again. I actually did look up what they were actually called. Amount of money, I should probably buy some healing items, honestly, before I regret it. Should be good enough. I hope. I mean, I'd be pretty bad. I don't remember much about the final boss for this. I vaguely remember a little bit about them. That would be that one, right? Briefly grants invincibility, what the shit? 9,000 spirit? That's actually really easy to make, too. God. Pretty good. I'm not gonna go back and grab cabbage though. I'm too dumb for that. Instead, it'd probably wear off by the time I go into a boss fight anyway, so I don't think I can get that much use out of it. Wait, are these all just normal swords? No, that's a long sword. Sword of the Harbinger, yeah, okay. Plenty of souls and shit for after the main story. And go. For them right now. They're good for backtracking and stuff and just getting back and forth. That's going to be alright, and for last area of the game. Or, last area of Mohime's game. I remember this dungeon sucking pretty hard. Being a gigantic pain to get through. Also lots of Tengu to deal with too. And they poisoned me, assholes. It is inside. Thank you. screws me over. Oh god. Okay, wow, they took out my life pretty fast. I wasn't even paying attention. Silly tricks. I literally fought 100 in a row. Oh, more than that, technically, considering how many times I died in that thing. More of these guys. Somewhere. Whatever, I'll go back for it eventually. Oh shit. White ninjas. These guys suck. Shit. Yeah, they explode. That's what the problem with those assholes is. Ugh. Oh, damn it. I don't have my good swords. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Damn white ninja just completely screwed me over.